Hi, I'm Grace Weaver. I'm from Belton, Texas. I'm a junior and I'm a libero. It's gonna be reliable. I thrive on like being accountable and I enjoy that I can be looked towards to get the job done for my teammates. I love it here. It's great. The city's wonderful. That's a big part of what I came here for. And I've never regretted like coming here, and I look forward to every practice, and I've never like been wanting to stop or anything like that. So I think that's great because a lot of people do that at some schools. My family comes, because we play so much in Texas, they come to like every Texas game except El Paso, because it's kind of far away. And they come to a lot of New Orleans. They usually come to the tournaments here. So that's great. They'll be at all the tournaments here this year. I want to be a starting libero. I want to be playing in every set. I want to be someone that my team can look towards to be reliable for. I want to have a great passing percentage, and I want to come out of the season with as many digs as I can. I'm really excited about all the incoming freshmen. Last year we didn't have anyone, so it was like very weird because we didn't have as much competition for positions, and so that kind of put a damper on our season because we didn't really progress as much as we ought to have. And this year there's so much competition and there's a high energy in the court, in the gym, and it's really great to like be around everyone playing. Well, I guess my interesting fact is I have really rough hands.
Like sandpaper rough?
Okay, well, some people describe them as sandpaper, some people describe them as the bottom of their feet, some people describe them as wax, some people...
Why do you suppose that is?
Well, it's a genetics. I got it from my mom. She got it from her dad. It's a weird, I don't know.